In this round-robin game.
Jim, here's an interesting piece of hockey trivia. If the puck was dropped through a hole in the earth, it would come out in China.
Nolan.
One-timer from the left.
Foot. Hidu gets checked. Sackett grabs the puck. He's in the clear.
He had that guy more turned around than Columbus when he was looking for China.
Offside against San Jose. Harvey wins the draw. Bradley. Harvey takes possession of the puck. Bradley. Rathje grabbed it. Harvey now with it. Saved by Roy.
That net is tougher to get into than a subway after a hockey game.
Sackett shoots it. Rathje knocked him off the puck. Forsberg with a wrist shot. Nabokov. Shut the door!
Common sense should tell the goalie that he's one lucky dude.
Bradley, Skula shoves him. The Sharks dump the puck in. Scooped up by Colorado. Drury. He scores! Thompson!
The puck was yelling, I'm upstairs! Too bad the goalie didn't listen. Savor it well, my young friends. Youth, alas, is through.
Okay, how about we go back to live action?
If you must.
Nolan fires. Great save by Roy. Yell. Fired it hard. Nabokov stones him. Ragnarsson jumps on the loose puck. Damfus. Shot away.
Hey, them blocker things come in handy sometimes. I should get one.
Nolan. Quick shot. Wah. Turn the shot aside. Second. Second grabs the puck. Forsberg dumps it in. Ragnarsson has it now. Hidu. San Jose jumps on it. Ragnarsson gets rocked. Forsberg stretches out to get by his man.
Why keep two hands on your stick when you don't have to?
Marlow fires it. Wah shuts the door. Blocked. Fleury takes control of the puck. Suter gets checked. Forsberg cranks it from the right. Henning stops the shot. Nabokov stoned him. Marlow. Hannon takes possession of the puck. Suter. Suter. Hard shot. Saved by Roy. Solani got the puck. San Jose scooped it up. Marchman trapped offside and play is stopped. Stern. San Jose gobbles it up. Ricci taken out. Offside, San Jose. The face-off goes to San Jose. Solani now with the puck. Slammed shut by Nabokov. Solani. Solani.
He had his man spun around more than a turnstile at an amusement park.
Domfus. He scoops up the loose puck. Shot the puck. Turned away.
He's in control of the crease tonight, Jim.
Domfus jumps on the loose puck. Drury. Tungay takes it. San Jose scoops it up. Keen fires. Oh, he missed. Nolan takes control of the puck. Domfus grabs it. In all alone. Shoots. Domfus scores.
Oh, man, did he rip the puck home. If it was going any faster, it would have ripped a hole in the universe. Hey, maybe that's how they got those black holes in space.
How many times have we found ourselves in this situation?
Lost in the jungle and surrounded by howling mad victims.
No, calling a hockey game with things all tied up in the first.
Good, those pygmies really freaked me out, let me tell you.
Shot, Sundstrom gets in the way. Harvey gets called for interference.
And this infraction brings his team's penalty minutes to a total of, let's see here, carry the two, divide the three. They're at 5,163.
What?
All right, so I need a calculator. He did a bad thing to a guy who didn't have the puck, and you just can't do that. Look and learn, Jim.
San Jose will need to play smart now.
Well, they've always got to play smart. They just got to play extra smart now, like Einstein smart.
Like you, dog.
Not that smart.
Foot takes possession of the puck. Keen
had his man more fooled than done when we told him the sky was falling.
It is. It is falling.
It's one-on-one. Nolan took the puck. Graves has it. The Sharks clear it safely out. Foot takes possession. Skula. Drury gets the puck. Marchman stops the shot. Thornton has the puck. The Sharks dump it in. Forsberg in control now. Drury gets it. Hinote now with it. Shoots it from the left. Saved by Nabokov. Stewart rocks Drury.
Jeez, why not just slap the guy on the butt and tell him what a great job he's doing?
Marchman will serve time for interference.
Yep, Jim, just as I suspected. His actions warranted a two-minute penalty. You think you can just interfere with somebody and get away with it? Not in my arena, you can't.
Colorado has got to hope this edge in numbers will pay off.
They'll accept most major credit cards or a goal. Whatever's easy.
San Jose penalty.
Hannon jumps on the loose puck. He gets hammered. Foot. Shoots it. Stone cold by Nabokov. Nabokov freezes the puck. Stewart got it. Forsberg, stick save.
That save put a smile on the goalie's face.
Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. Sakic won the faceoff. Rathje takes control of the puck. He dumps it in. Blake gets the pass from Poix. Heydu, the door is shut by Nabokov.
When this guy is on his game, nothing gets by him.
Foot scoops up the loose puck.
Harvey. San Jose puts its third line out. Thornton gets checked. Hannon now with the puck. Fleury. Graves goes offside and the play is stopped. Reinprecht. Trepanier has it.
Howitzer
from the slot.
Play in the first.
San Jose grabbed it. Hannon. Graves. Breakaway. Waugh denies him.
He shoots. He doesn't score.
Reinprecht gets hammered.
He was expecting a delivery, but not by a freight train.
The first is now over. The Avalanche would really like the win here, Don.
Well, in a minute, we'll see what they're willing to do to get it.
Annual Search for the Stars contest at Guest Services.
Relentlessly, the game goes on.
It's almost time to drop the puck on the next period, so let's go. Yell wins the draw. Rathje takes possession of the puck. Nabokov made the save. Gill grabs the puck. Krestanovich shoots. Offside, Colorado. Drury. Grabbed by Colorado. Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. The faceoff goes to the Avalanche. Keane shoots quickly. Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. Shoots the puck. Nabokov. Great save. Fleury. Shoots. Waugh. Made the save. Krestanovich. Nederost controls the puck. Colorado scooped it up. Offside. Faceoff goes to Colorado. Marchman scoops up the loose puck. Ricci. Stern takes control. Quick shot from the corner. Saved by Roy. Solani fires one right on. Rathje takes control of the puck. Fires it. Sekic stops the shot. He takes control of the puck. Hajduk. Forsberg now has it. Sekic grabbed it. Jumped on by Colorado. Second, this shot. Nabokov turned the shot away. Icing called against San Jose. Drury won the faceoff. Shoots the puck. Roy slams the door shut. Stoned by Roy.
Twas a thing of beauty.
And they get called for icing. Rainbow. Steinbeck is a face-off winning maniac.
Jim, wasn't that a little overboard? Reel yourself in, partner.
Marlowe. High note grabs the puck. Rink-wide pass. And it's icing against Colorado. Sakic with the puck. Short pass. Forsberg denied by Nabokov.
Denies them the goal.
Hajdu gets away a hard shot. He's with the puck. Sakic shoved. Blake gets hold of the puck. Rifles a shot. Nabokov. Blake scores on a great individual effort. San Jose would like to turn the table on its opponents.
The easiest way to do that is to head down the ice and get one back, then slam in a go-ahead goal. Yeah!
Huge save by Nabokov. Tunge. Keane shot it. Blocked. Nolan. Stewart. Scores!
Up and at him, Mr. Goalie.
Midway through the second, we have a tie game.
You know what this is? Crazed craziness. Wacky mayhem. Unbridled nuttery.
No, it's not.
You're right. I was just trying to build this crowd.
Saved by Nabokov.
He's a bona fide master of pad.
Nabokov freezes the puck. San Jose is having trouble winning the draw, Don.
It takes timing and patience. P.S. Don't just mash the buttons.
Bradley, now with it. Harvey grabbed it. Sundstrom took it. Scooped up by San Jose. Bradley fires. Foot. Forsberg corrals it. Foot has it now. Sakic grabbed it. Nabokov stones him cold. Nabokov turns him away.
Sooner or later, it's just something you have to do.
Forsberg! Sakic with the puck. He dumps it. Foot has it now. Shoots! Door slammed shut by Nabokov. Sakic blasts, waves. Sakic picks up the puck from Poix. Tange. He dumps it in on the inboards. Cannon gets a hold of it. Graves has it. The Sharks dumped it. He scooped it up. Shot the puck. Wah! Stones him.
Stop cold. Like a jaywalking rhino.
Saved by Wah.
Great control. Great timing. Great save.
Drouli has the puck. He clears it safely out. Stick save by Nabokov.
Great save. Why mince words?
Nolan takes possession of the puck. Colorado touches up for icing.
Or dunk your favorite player in the water tank? You can.
A noble protector of the net is in the right place to block the wrist shot.
I'd just like the public to know it wasn't me who said noble protector.
Damfus. Trepanier gets hold of the puck. Shoots it! Misses! Ragnarsson scoops up the loose puck. Nolan shoots it hard. Messier. High note. Ragnarsson grabs the puck. Damfus plays a little peekaboo with the puck. Nolan. Stewart takes possession of the puck. Ragnarsson shoots it quickly. Hammer. Forsberg. Hammers Stewart. Sakic takes control of the puck. Backhand from the corner. Nabokov. Shut the door. Nolan picks up the puck from Nabokov. Harvey with a wrist shot. He hits the post. He gets crushed. Foot. Tange fires from the right. Sundstrom. Sundstrom shoots the puck. Colorado scoops it up. Keane crushes Solani. Yell jumps on the loose puck. Picked off by San Jose. Skula grabs it. He gets checked. Sturm with the puck. Fires hard. Nederost.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Grabbed by San Jose. Suter. Marlow grabs it. Icing is called against San Jose.
Let's take a second to look at this scoring chance, which is more time than the goalie had to stop the slap shot.
Colorado is faring incredibly well at faceoffs.
It should help them. I'm not sure how, but it should. You know, Jim, if I had my way, I'd give out free Zamboni rides between periods.
Twice in a moment, and never in a thousand years.
It's time to get on with the third period, so welcome back.
I can hardly wait to see how this one ends up. It's been too close to call so far.
Lively entertainment. Sakic wins the draw. Offside, Colorado. Yell won the faceoff. Krestanovic. Yell now has the puck. Nabokov shuts the door. Stone cold by Roy.
He is one with his lumber.
Krestanovic. Nederost shoots the puck. Krestanovic takes over. He gets laid out. Skula shoots. The door is shut by Nabokov. Marlow is in all alone. Lisha, great save by Roy.
What a display of pure athletic ability. What a pro.
Tange now with the puck. Nabokov makes the brilliant save. Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. Domfus. Shoots the puck from the left. Waugh makes the save. Messier scoops up the loose puck. Stewart steals it. Saved by Waugh. Reinprecht knocked him off the puck. High note. Ricci in control now. Solani took it. San Jose grabbed it. Rathje. Krestanovic takes it. Marchment gets thrashed. Domfus fires it from the corner. Nederost. Forsberg grabbed the puck.
Short pass.
Second. Control. Forsberg scores!
Whoever put Sweet and Low together never saw that shot.
A little less psyched than they were a minute ago.
Those late goals tend to do that to you.
Forsberg fired it.
By number 19.
Heydrich jumps on the loose puck. Stick save.
Looks like he has a good grasp of the fundamentals, Jim.
Solani. Stern fires it. Blake Forsberg took the puck. Second fires. Nabokov. Stoned and cold. Nolan. For the howitzer. Saved by Waugh. Nolan. Thornton gets the puck. Waugh hangs on for the whistle. Messier. Ragnarsson grabs the puck. Thornton gets checked.
He got pasted, I guess, really.
Missed the net. Reinprecht straight arms. Dampus skill takes control of the puck. Nolan, Colorado, now with it. Messier taken by Colorado. Waugh hangs on for the whistle. Suter with the puck. Graves.
Through his legs and back onto his stick. Oh, look at Mr. Fancy Pants.
Skula picks off the puck. Tenge shoots. Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. The faceoff goes to Colorado. Forsberg gets the shot off. Thornton. He scores!
This is a goalie who commands respect, but this time, the Air Force won. That was incredible! I haven't seen puck movement that quick since I watched last year's Cup Final in Fast Forward.
San Jose has evened things up.
What timing! They're in a great position to make a grab for the brass ring.
Sundstrom, Harvey gets caught offside and play is stopped.
Thornton and by number 35, Evgeny Nabokov.
Stern, Rathje now with the puck. Colorado takes possession. Forsberg. Heydrich, Nabokov denies him. Ricci. Solani controls the puck. Stewart picks it up. Solani grabbed it. Fleury now with it. Ragnarsson grabbed it. Blake. Nolan hammers him. Forsberg shoots it. He jumps on the scores. It just crossed the line, but it counts.
Some shots are like nuggets of gold. They require lots of sweat and hard work, but are worth every ounce of it in the end.
Colorado is making a game of it.
Jim, it is a game. A hockey game and a video game.
Nederost scoops up the loose puck. Kristanovic gets pushed. DeVries coughs up the puck. Skula shoots. Saved by Nabokov. Dampus. San Jose wins the race and beats out the icing call. Sundstrom. Turn the shot aside. Sundstrom. He takes control of the puck.
He gets checked. DeVries takes control of the puck.
Statement with that save, Jim. Keep out.
Foot gets shoved.
And he didn't even say thank you.
Bradley fires it. Stoned by Roy.
He do.
Forsberg in alone. Shoots the puck from the right. Nabokov made the save. Sturm knocked him off the puck. Marchment gets it. Solani takes it. Nabokov is going off the ice.
One goal behind in the final minutes. This is going to be a wild, woolly one.
Solani dumps the puck in. Nolan corrals it. Saved by Roy. Roy freezes the puck. Get to see a really well-executed save.
Well-honed skill turns the backhander into a no-chancer just like that.
You never could snap your fingers, could you, Don? Messier, he gets laid out. Thornton, with a wrist shot. Gill jumps on the loose puck. Waugh hangs on for the whistle.
Face-offs are extremely important, Jim, because without them, there'd be no way to start the game up after a goal.
What about the opening face-off?
After a goal? Don't be ridiculous.
Ricci hits Trepanier. Reinprecht. He tallies an empty net goal.
Devine at the red line. This boy's on fire. Should do it. One goal in under a minute is difficult, but two goals in under a minute is, well, much more difficult.
Fleury got the puck. Nabokov will watch the rest of the game from the bench. Gill takes possession of the puck. Marlowe fires, misses. Fleury shoots. Waugh denied him. Domfus takes control of the puck. Fleury shoots it! Waugh! Blocker save! Waugh made the huge save! Nederost jumps on the loose puck. Yell! Thornton touches up for icing. The Sharks pick a bad time to lose the faceoff.
I'll say.
And that's the end. Colorado wins it.
This team's tape-to-tape ratio was off the chart. It was almost like their sticks were connected by guide wires.
And now for the three-star selection. Tonight's third star for Colorado, number 4, Rob Blake. Tonight's second star for San Jose, number 25, Vincent Domfus.
From Washington, D.C.,
I'm Jim Houston, and this is the ever-prattling Don Taylor wishing you all the very best till next time.
I never prattle, Jim. Not on the air. Maybe at home when I'm feeling a little stressed, a little out of sorts.
So I close my eyes, thinking that I could hide. Disassociate so I don't have to lose my head. This situation is to agitation. But she cut me off.
Years, I have... Thank you.